What's good, y'all? Y'all know who it is, man. It's your boy Big Gas. Today is Saturday. Finna flood y'all for some shit. I feel like I took maybe 2-3 days off from the reactions. I think the last time I reacted was the 16th. I want to say 16th, 17th, whatever. But I got a lot for y'all. I mean, besides the drawings that I did yesterday. But I got a lot for y'all. We got like 8 reactions. First one we getting into, G Herbo just dropped. It's number 4 on trending. This is Locked In. Seems like he's about to drop another project. Get ready. Y'all know Herb. One of the big 3 out of Chicago. I feel like Dirk, Chief, and him. Like, I feel like those are big 3. If you want to say 4, Dirk, Chief, Herb, Polo. You know what I'm saying? That's just, that's my 4 right now, honestly. You know what I'm saying? I could add a few goats on there, but I just feel like, as far as Chicago goes, I instantly think of their names, period. But we about to get into this Locked In, see what Herb's talking about. We on the road to 10K. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and stay tapped in for the podcast videos. Without further ado, let's get it. Let's go.
Ever since I lost my brother, I've been getting drunk. Slowly calling out the hump, she got me fucked up. Mentally, any nigga play with me, I dump. Physically, everywhere I be, we keep a couple blocks tucked. I ain't hard to see, I'm in that double I truck. I can't lie, I got a lot of money, ton of money. Stacking money, I don't walk to money, run to money. Money calling, bitch, I go to money, come to money. Money falling, I got winter money, summer money. Uh-oh, woke up, spent the hundo. Still don't give a fuck though, clips will hunch up. Like the switches hit a bunch of how do killers touch on.
Hey, I ain't gonna cop, man. Yeah, I seen that interview with No Limit Cairo, and like, Herb still hasn't addressed it, so I feel like everything he's saying is cap. I feel like until Herb addresses it, says something about it, it's cap, bro. Like, I don't know, because I've been watching Herb, like, saying that I know him personally, but I've been tapped into, since Chief Keef popped off, I've been tapped into all this shit. Everything that be going on, I don't know, bro. It just seemed weird, bro, that he's saying something now. Like, if all these years had passed, why say something now, bro? Why ain't you been say something, honestly? But, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know we rocking with G Herbo, man. I still fuck with Cairo, but that shit was kind of lame in my eyes.
Like they got a crush on me. We get niggas headshots. Never put a crutch on me. Like the gear I clutch on it. We could wait to bust on him. Took years. He had luck though. Fuck buddy, he cut though. Me and phone them cutthroats. We ain't waiting no get back, so it's bro that must go. Run up hitting really with that. We make niggas drop holes. Man, shout out to the hoes. We make bitches drop lows. And they texting lock codes. He a hoe, it's Glock code. Finger twitching when I tote. Fire itching in my coat. I'ma say it and I
go. He said he a hoe, it's Glock froze, bro. He just said way too much and I little senses, yo, hurt, bro.
I can't wait for Gusmo. In them trenches, I'm a goat. Like my mama, fuck goats. I can't sleep, I stay woke. Silent, I'm forever woke. Dreaming like I'm never woke. Got knowledge, I'm forever woke. Setbacks, but I got better though. The realest shit I never wrote. I'm crazy, but I'm clever though. They came to me, I never spoke. Gang shit, I'm claiming it. Get angry, I'm dangerous. Don't run, I got range. This shit changed me, but I'm aiming it. 120 in 2 lanes. Fuck old KB and no Wrangler. 200 on 2 chains. When they hanging, they tangling. I hustle all day, I come from hallway. Slangin' it. You hop out broad, they fuckin' through the long way rectangular. This shit ain't hard, man. My eyes be sitting ducks dangling. We tip trucks daily. At least 10 of us, we keep our fingers twisted up. Bang, you ain't no shit. What? Push to be clicked up. Don't get no fuck, yo, clicks up. Put them against us. Don't mean niggas stiff on a fist up. Forgive me again for my sins. Many men fall victim of this fan, cause they friends. I need a cleanse. I need a rinse. Bulls fucking brains out, they make no sense. Yeah, throwing bees up, we swarm shit. On cap, I love revenge, that's a warm dish. No bap.
I love revenge, that's a warm dish. No bap. He switched it up, nigga say, I love revenge. Hold on, he switched it up. Hold on, man. Hold on, he switched it.
No bap.
He switched it up.
Yeah. Throwing bees up, we swarm shit. On cap, I love revenge, that's a warm dish. No bap.
I love revenge, that's a warm dish. No bap. Alright, man, that's it for G Herbo. Locked In. Let me know what y'all think, man. We on the road to 10K. I feel like he's getting ready to drop a project. That's what I think he said. Or something on Instagram. My boy's getting ready to drop, man. So, yeah, man. Hopefully it be a hot summer, man. Hopefully, I hope, man. I hope we get a hot ass summer, man. Cause I feel like You know what I'm saying? With COVID and everything, like the last couple of years, we ain't really got to just, yeah, man, really have a real summer. It's been a minute, you know what I'm saying? What, COVID was like, what, 2019 type shit, bro? We ain't, man, it's a real summer, like 2 years type shit, man. So, you know, they finally lifting the mask restriction and shit like that. So, yes, but the niggas is outside now, man. Let me know what y'all think. We're going to run the 10K. Big Grizz.